Flights from Turkestan to Bishkek, a Kazakhstan-Kyrgyzstan connection. The objective of the new route is to link the cultural capital of the Turkic world, the city of Turkestan, as a tourism development center on the Great Silk Road with foreign countries. Fly Aryastan launches new international route to Kyrgyzstan. Fly Aryastan to fly from Kazakhstan to Bishkek twice a week. Fly Aryastan to use Airbus A320 aircraft on new route. The Ministry of Industry and Infrastructure Development of Kazakhstan announced that Kazakhstan's low-cost carrier Fly Aryastan has inaugurated a new international route with launch of Turkestan to Bishkek flights. Fly Aryastan will fly Turkestan, Kazakhstan, Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan flight twice a week using the Airbus A320 aircraft. The first flight's average seat occupancy has been estimated at over 60% on May 31. The objective of the new route is to link the cultural capital of the Turkic world, the city of Turkestan, as a tourism development center on the Great Silk Road with foreign countries, Kazakh aviation officials said. The flights will be performed in strict accordance with sanitary epidemiological rules and according to the schedule on the airline's website. Fly Aryastan is a low-cost airline based in Almaty, Kazakhstan. It is the wholly owned low-cost subsidiary of Air Astana, the country's leading airline. Fly Aryastan's foundation was approved by Air Astana's joint shareholders, Samruk Kazina Sovereign Wealth Fund and Bay Systems PLC, and was endorsed by Kazakhstan's President Nursultan Nazarbayev on 2 November 2018. The company slogan is Eurasia's low-fares airline.